In 1927, audiences flocked to theaters to see London After Midnight starring Lon Chaney. It was directed by Tod Browning, the man who would go on to direct Dracula a few years later. Even though it was panned by critics, people were drawn to Chaney's grotesque appearance, making it the highest-grossing film that he and Browning did together. Lon Chaney was supposed to also take the leading role in Dracula, but he unfortunately died of throat cancer in 1930, passing the role on to Hungarian actor Bela Lugosi. Only one print of London After Midnight is known to have survived, but it was destroyed in a fire in 1965, making it one of the most sought-after lost films in existence. Decades later, many of the stills were recovered, as well as the original script, allowing for a reconstruction of the original film. Though it isn't a true motion picture, this is the closest representation of what audiences saw in 1927.
Thank you. Thank you. love.